With just two seats left to fill, we know the shape of the 32nd Dáil, but we're none the wiser about the shape of the next government, or even if one can be formed.
Now is an opportunity for the political class to redeem themselves.
Also tonight, as the Taoiseach says, he'll talk to all parties. We'll be hearing from senior figures in Fianna Fáil and Fine Gael and asking about the future of Enda Kenny's leadership. That's prime time after the news.